recently held in my hand a 135-carat natural sapphire. The thing was the size of a golf ball. Yet it was only one of hundreds of sample things my client had up for auction twice a year. They knew that they were missing out, though, on the new money due to the new competitor, eBay. I came in, and I knew nothing about their business, but I love to listen, I love to learn, and my curiosity goes from here to here with every new client. And through that, I found out and learned their whole process, and found out to sell that one gemstone the size of a golf ball, they held on to between, on average, 6 months to a year and a half before they got paid. Can you think of the Lloyd's in London insurance bill they pay? I said, well, why don't you change? Oh, we've been doing this for 240 years. Okay, eBay doesn't. What are you going to do? Well, our computer systems won't let us. That's my expertise. I listened to the business. I listened to the techies. I saw their vision. I saw that, yeah, their systems acted like 240 years old. I devised a strategy, an architectural plan, and an action plan for them. And they were able to reduce their risk by being able to do things the 240-year way, but I found them flexibility so they could also do it the eBay way. I'm available Tuesday to find out, are any of your systems holding you back from new business? I'll take your card.